Top test prep.
Hi everyone, my name is Maggie and we've been getting a lot of questions on this new MCAT exam. So here's what you need to know. In light of the changing world of health science and healthcare systems, the Association of American Medical Colleges has totally revamped its exam, the MCAT, and these changes will go into place in 2015. So there are a lot of things to keep in mind. First of all, including that there are new sections on the test that emphasize psychology, sociology, and biochemistry of human components of health. Now, these additional sections not only make the test longer, and by longer I mean it's now twice as long as what it used to be, but some people are also starting to say that it's making the test more difficult. So, as one of the first students who are going to be taking this new exam, make sure that you familiarize yourself with the types of questions these sections are going to be asking. And if you're worried about the length of the test, I mean, it's a commitment and it's going to be a long day, but just get your energy up and get your endurance going. You're going to want to take as many practice tests as possible to make sure that you're energized for that test day. We usually recommend that students take at least 6 months to prepare for the MCAT, and it will be especially true for this new exam starting in 2015. It's not some other standardized test like the SAT that you could try to cram for if you really wanted to. This is going to be a big commitment on your part. So, in addition to the new sections and the longer length of the exam, they also are taking away the writing section of the MCAT. Now, before you go celebrating, if that's good news to you, keep in mind that they're also revamping a critical analysis and reasoning skills section on the test. And this is a multiple choice section, but it's going to evaluate your ability to analyze information that's given to you. So it's a little bit more qualitative and less factual, straightforward questions. We are very ready to help you prepare for the MCAT. So if you have any more questions about these upcoming changes, just give us a call at 1-800-501-7737.